गुड मॉर्निंग, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप दैट यू ऑल आर फाइन. सो लेट अस स्टार्ट विद आवर क्लास टुडे. यस्टरडे वी हैव कंप्लीटेड द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स एंड टर्म बुक पार्ट, कीवर्ड्स, एक्सप्लेनेशन, एवरीथिंग इज कंप्लीटेड ऑफ 15th लेसन, राइट? सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेक अ न्यू लेसन. लेसन नंबर इज 16 एंड लेसन नेम इज, व्हाट इज द लेसन नेम? Means of, what is this? Communication. Means of communication. Okay, students. So take out your term 3, page number is 139. So what do you mean by means of communication? Means of communication is nothing but the different ways to talk to others, okay? The way we speak to others, the way we talk. There are different ways we can communicate with each other. The first one is we can directly speak and talk to the person. The next one is we can talk to him with the help of actions. If we want to eat food, we'll show like this. What does it mean that you are hungry? You want food, so you do like this. Or else you go to your mother and you say directly that, Mama, I'm hungry, I want food. Okay, one is that way. Another is a sign language. Sign language is nothing but with the help of your fingers, you show something and you try to tell people that you want this or that. For example, if you want to go to sleep. Okay, now you want to tell your mother in a different way. Then you show like this. What does it mean? That you are telling your mother that I am feeling sleepy. I want to go and sleep. Right? So we are having different ways to communicate with each other. Okay? The first one is we directly speak and we tell to others that we want this or that, we are doing this or that, whatever it means. But the another way is we can tell him, convey our message with the help of actions. The first one is, I have shown, if you are hungry, you show like this. I will show like this. Mama, tummy, I want food, like that. The another way is, if you are feeling sleepy, you want to sleep, you will go to sleep. You will show like this. Mama, I want to go to sleep. So we are having different ways. Now, when it was early time, then when our parents, our grandmother, grandfather used to live, they didn't have phone, whatever it may be, landline phone, smartphone, and all the other things, with the help of which we can call to someone and we can communicate. Earlier, they used to send messages, right? They used to write letters to invite them to come to the home. Nowadays, what is happening? We are directly calling our grandmother, our nani, nana, aunt, uncle. We are calling them and we are saying that today in our home there is a party. So we welcome you, we are inviting you to come to our party. Right? Like this, if you inform them and they'll come to your house in that day itself. But in the earlier time, they used to write a letter and they used to post it in the post office. Then after 1 week or 2 weeks, after 1 week or some days, they used to get the letter, and when they get the letter, they'll see and they'll come to know that the next week they are having a party, a birthday party. So they used to get ready to go to the parties, okay? Like that it used to be. Now let us see. Communication is the act of sending and receiving messages. People communicate with each other by talking or writing. What do people do? What is communication, children? The act of talking. The act of sending and receiving messages. It is nothing but to send a message or to take a message. That is nothing but communication. So we are having different ways of communication with each other by talking or writing. We can communicate with the other person either by talking or either by writing. Right? Now, speech is the most important means of communication. The other means of communication are facial gestures, hand movements, symbols, letters, etc. There are different ways we can communicate with the help of symbols, with the help of writing, with the help of actions, with the help of face expression, and like this. I'm angry. information is nothing but communication. Okay, children. So postal communication was the famous communication in the earlier time. Okay, popular means of communication. Famous, popular is the same. So popular is nothing but famous. Most of the people used to communicate with each other with the help of what? They used to send messages with the help of post office. They used to write the text, they used to send it in the post office. Then the postman will take the messages and they'll send the message. So, now, postal communication will take a few days to reach. Telegram was the faster means of communication. Only short urgent messages were sent through telegram. Now, children, postal messages. Now, in that postal messages, it would take 3 to 4 days to send the message. Okay, if you are sending a message with the help of postman, post office, you are sending a message in the post office, then it will take 3 to 4 days. The message will be sent after 3 to 4 days. Okay, and one more faster means of communication in the earlier time was that they used to use telegram. One was postal communication and the next one was telegram. Okay? It is the fastest means of communication in that time. What people used to do, you know? They used to, if they are having only one message, that I want to meet you urgently, or else my father is sick, come and meet me. Like this. So, a very short message can be sent with the help of telegram. Short messages. Okay, used to be sent through what? Through telegram. Right? And with the help of postal, it used to take 3 to 4 days. The message will be sent after 3 to 4 days. Now, electronic communication. Now, nowadays children, we all are having cell phone, mobile phone, internet, video call, WhatsApp call, Skype, all the modern technology we are having nowadays. So we are able to communicate with our loved ones with the help of the electronic devices. Phone, telegram, all the electronic devices are helping us to talk to our loved ones. Now, we can chat with them, we can see them through video call. Even though they are far away from us, if they are in America, they are in London, they are in India, still we can talk to them, we can have a communication with them. Right? With the help of what? With the help of mobile phone, internet, we can chat with them, we can talk to them, we can see them. All the activities can be done. Now, a telephone is used to speak to a person anywhere in this world. How is telephone used, children? It is used to speak with the other person. Okay? Mobile phones are widely used. Nowadays, what is happening? Every single boy, every single person is having their own mobile phone. Not the children, elder ones, everyone is having their own mobile phone. Everyone nowadays are using only phones. They are busy in their phones. They are not seeing here, they are not seeing their family, they are not looking after their parents. They are busy in their phones itself. They are least bothered about the world. What is going in the world? They are just busy with their phones. They'll be chatting. They'll be seeing. That's it. Nothing else. Now, internet provides the latest information about anything. What is internet, children? With the help of internet, we'll come to know of everything, the latest news, what is going on in the world. If we want to talk to someone, they are living in abroad, we can talk to them with the help of the internet, right? It connects us clearly to the outside world. What does it do? With the help of internet, we can connect to the outside world. That is nothing but a new world. We'll come to know about the latest news. If you are sitting at home, you don't know what is going on in Delhi, what is going on in America, in Europe, in Asia, China, we don't know. But we are coming to know with the help of internet. If we search on Google, how many cases of COVID-19? That Google will tell us the answer that there are so and so number of cases in China. Okay? So that is why internet is helping. you use it in a wrong way, then it is a bad thing for you. Okay? Now, mass communication. Mass communication was, this is possible through newspaper, magazines, television, radio, and the internet. And under the mass communication, under this, TV, radio, internet, all this come under mass communications, okay? With the help of media, with the help of radio, we are able to hear songs, all those things. So mass communication, and one more is newspaper also. So with the help of all this, we'll come to know about the outside world. We'll come to know what is going on in the world. They reach the masses and are hence called mass media. What does it mean? It means that the information is sent to the people, and that is why it is called as mass media. Mass media. Okay? Mass media. Now, television is both educative and interactive. You can learn from television, and we can also get entertained with the help of television. Unlike the radio, the television allows us not only to hear, but it is helping around the world to see it. When it comes to radio, with the help of radio, we will be only able to hear it. But when it comes to television, we will be able to see and we will be able to hear it. Okay, right? Yes. So radio is different and television is different. Now satellites. Satellites are used for long distance communication. What are satellites, children? When our people are living far away from us, then these satellites help us to communicate with them, making it possible for us to move and even live life. The very moment it is taking place. What did I say? You with the help of video call. Nowadays we are able to chat. We are able to talk to our parents. Our children, our loved ones, auntie, uncles, through video call. We are able to see them live. What are they doing? What are they eating? We are able to see it live. Right? So satellites help us to see them and to talk to them live. We can enjoy football and cricket match being played in any part of the world at the comfort of our home. So how is it possible? We are unable to go outside due to this pandemic. Because of this COVID. But we are enjoying, we are seeing matches on TV. Why? We are playing it. We are playing and we are seeing it. So this is what the satellites are. With the satellite, which are at a long distance, we are able to even enjoy our life. So, now, newspaper. From the newspaper and magazines, it is available in many languages. In Hindi, Telugu, English, Marathi, Kannada. In every language, newspaper is available. So from the newspaper, we'll come to know about the news. What is going in the world? So the Prime Minister Narendra Modi had distributed this. The BJP party is got this many votes in the election. So all these things will come to know with the help of newspaper. So we can study the newspaper. We can go through it in any language. Our language is English. We'll read in English. Our language is Urdu. We'll read in Urdu. Kannada, Marathi, Tamil, whatever language there, Telugu, Hindi, whichever language you can, you can work with the newspaper in that language. It helps us, it gives us interesting news and articles also. Now, computers. Computers are the most popular, fastest means of communication. What is computer, children? With the help of computers, we are able to do our work very easily and very fastly. What is happening? It works on the basis of internet. The latest information concerning various topics can be communicated to the internet to masses. What is happening? Whatever latest news, we are coming to know today. What happened in the morning? What happened just 2 minutes ago? If we search on the Google, if we go on the Google, we come to know that today this happened. How are we coming to know? We are coming to know through the internet, right? Yes. So, email is called what? Electronic mail. What is email, children? that is the sign language. Some people cannot speak and hear.
In the world, children, there are some many people, they cannot speak, they cannot hear, but they speak, they try to communicate with others with the help of signs. So here you see, is it clear, children? Yes. So these are the 26 hand symbols used for different purpose. Okay, if you want to go washroom, whatever different purpose, each symbol is given. Here the symbol shows them to stop. Okay, all the symbols are designed for some purpose. Okay, so how many symbols we are having, children? 26 hand symbols we are having. Okay, this is nothing but the sign language. Okay, sign language is one for each of the alphabet. It is used for alphabet. This is A, this is B, this is C, this is D, this is E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Okay, so we are having 26 hand symbols. Now children, what people will use sign language? Sign language. Sign language, we are having 26 symbols. Right? A, B, C. What are these? A, B, C, D, all the alphabets. Okay? Now, one for each letter of the alphabet. Who will use these alphabets? The people who cannot hear. They use this language. Even you students of people who communicate the useful sign language. This helps a differently able people to follow the rules. Nowadays, what is happening, children? Even in the television, there is a news channel which is only short. With the help of actions, they are communicating with us. So, by this, children, we have completed our lesson. So, I am going to give you keywords of this lesson, children. Okay? And I'll be sending you question answers and the term book part as homework. So take out your class workbooks now. Sorry, children. Take out your class workbook. Yes, children, we are going to write the keywords of this lesson. Okay? So, sharp your pencils, take a fresh page, pinpointed lips should be there. You are going to write neatly again and again. I'll be going on telling, write neatly. Give finger space, write in cursive handwriting. Write on the lesson name, means of communication. C-O. M-M-U-N-I-C-A-T-I-O-N, communication. Okay? In the cursive, we'll be writing, joining the words, and we'll write. So write down neatly. First bit is key words. Number 1, number 2, number 3.
Yes.
Number 3. Right on the third one. Letters. L-E-L-E-T-T-E-R-S. Letters. Read and write. Don't just simply copy. Read and write. L-E-T-T-E-R-S. Letters. Number 4. Meet you tomorrow, children. Bye. Take care.